the Chandeshwari main temple. You can see right over here. Chandeshwari main temple. After the earthquake, there was huge damage to the temple, so many things are under construction over here. You can see the rampant bricks lying here and there, the wooden chunks and everything. This is the premises of Chandeshwari temple. In the morning time, if you come over here, then you can see the people are just throwing all the grains over here, and the birds, especially pigeons, would come in groups to have food. And this is also damaged by the earthquake, this temple. You can see, it's a great mural actually. At the side wall of the temple, this is the great mural. Let me have a good look. Okay. So they don't really see it. The wall. From this wall, you can see the garden over here. This is the partying place in the wedding ceremony and in the religious functions or something like that. People come for as a picnic spot and for party to organize the festa. Grains of duty. This is the vermilion. This is the place you can keep the zoos, especially when there is very crowd. If there is crowd, then you can keep the zoos and the stuffs over here. Main temple. This is the Mahadeva temple. This is the Sikhandapur, the Chandan, the Tika of Chandan. Okay, just the guru, just drop over here, and then the pilgrims come to take a Tika. This room is the Kirtan room. The elderly people, the people around in the evening time, especially the elder people from the downtown Banepa and near here, come and they just do the hymen, the bhajan and kirtan. There you can see the mic and the musical instrument, the tabla, madal. This is the staircase, you can ride up and see the view up there. But anyway, you can't see anything, this is just like a bird. I This is like a swimming pool. This is small, but small. See, very small. Yes. Come over here and swim.
This is the main goddess, you can see. The water is continuously pouring up at the Shivalinga.